Then I concluded that after many years of nothingness, I had found nothingness to be something.
Ideas in my head.